first thing in the morning, we can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Hey there, everybody. My name is Hot and Stinky, and welcome to the Quarry. Sorry, it's been a while. I've been, I'm getting over being sick. I'm still sick. Got a little bit of a cough going on, but I decided to still get up and fucking record. So welcome to the Quarry. This is another game by Supermassive, who did games like Until Dawn. They also did the Dark Pictures Anthology, which we did a little hope of. We did a little hope of a couple months ago. So now we're going to do the Quarry. This is an awesome game. I love it. I agree to all. I have played this game, but you know, with this game, there are multiple endings. And I'm going to try to do completely new stuff in this game. We're going to do a completely new game. Oh, I don't. Okay. I have no idea. All right. Well, new game. Yes. Oh, man. I hope everyone is enjoying their weekend. Football is back. I'm excited. Pardon me if I sound out of it. And I love this game. There are so many... The amount of people they have playing in these games... Playing in this game, the actors and the likeness to them, I love it. It makes it feel more realistic and like you're actually, your choices actually matter. I love it. She got something to drink before I started this. This is a game you definitely have to pay attention to. Because quick time events and shit happen all the fucking time.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think.
Because it sucked.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
That's debatable. Oh, heads up. Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man. You know what?
Yes, it does.
If we landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
Should have known where he was going to begin with.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he was.
And he's stupid too.
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Okay. You know what? I'm going to be nice and I'm not going to pick up the fucking map. Yes, I am. We're lost.
Yeah.
We are lost. Fuck him.
The normal map.
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
I mean, if you're lost.
Stop the car!
If you're lost, you're not gonna really know where you are on the map to begin with.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
Yeah, it looked like a naked person sitting in the road.
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. Not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Yeah, she is. I hope she kills you soon, too. Alright. Need to get the tools. And that's the only thing I don't like about these games is just the movement of the characters. Oh, Snoop? Fuck yeah, I'm gonna Snoop. Just the movement of the characters just seems a little... Sometimes it just seems stiff. Oh, he got rejected.
Max, why didn't you tell me?
Do we bring this? I think we bring this up to him. I don't know. I mean, you're snooping, so I mean, you can't really,
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
If you're snooping, you can't really bring it up at this moment.
Perfect, thank you.
Perfect. Look, she doesn't even know what she's doing. That light is clearly not on the fucking engine.
Fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
I can't control her. Obviously, there was a woman right there.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
No, I'm gonna tell him to hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that
is. No, I'm not serious. That's why I just said it.
I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Go back to working on the fucking car, man.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
And you're just going to let me go on my own. Some fucking boyfriend. I just let me go on my own. Hopefully nothing fucking tears me apart.
Luck with the car.
That's the last thing we need. Okay. Okay, so we got a little bit of a collection. Okay, the fool, I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom, or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. I know I messed that word up. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think and think and don't get burned. Well, my ass is a fool. It's over here. That's right. I can't run, but I can do a little speed walking. Oh, what's this? Oh, there we go. Harem scarum. I can't read what it said. Oh, clue discovered. Okay. There's a poster for traveling sideshow. Looks like it's been here a while. Left forgotten in the woods. Those burn marks around the edges. We got a lot to... Jesus. Okay. I didn't even see there's another one there, too. I think it was for the camp. Nothing over here. Sometimes the camera angle can be a pain in the ass, too. This way? It was a dead end, but I found something. Excuse. Dude, that looks like for a fucking asylum. Trunk filled with strange devices, that of escapologist perhaps. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. That looks like some fucking sane asylum shit. Whoops, the wrong way. Now back to speed walking. Oh, I can. Change the light. Oh, more shit. Alright. Looks like a fucking cage. Another clue. This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal has nested here. Size. Fuck, it looks like a bear sleeps there.
Yikes. This is too weird.
Okay, let's get the fuck out the woods. I don't even know why we're in here. Oh, that's right. We're looking for a person who may have been hurt. She's walking behind us. I feel like I'm going deeper. Or am I going in circles? I swear I just saw somebody there. Oops. Get that out the way.
Where are you?
That would be freaky as fuck if that ever happened. I've never experienced that, but I would probably be shitting my fucking pants. Got it. I'm going to nail these quick time events.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there.
Now, this is also another thing with this game about whether or not they can, these people, if everyone survives the night. I am going to try to let everyone survive.
Yeah, let's go.
I can't guarantee it, but I'm definitely going to try.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Alright, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
Alright, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
We don't have the traction. Come on.
It's okay.
Push. Get out. Get out there and push is what you should tell us. Just go and push.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
No, we do not. You don't need to have... No, sir. I'll be honest.
We something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and, now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Animal?
I mean, fuck, we don't even know what it was, so we're just gonna say an animal.
Don't know what kind. It was so fast and...
Yeah. Well, it was most likely a deer.
Okay, is that fucking blood?
Sir?
The cop seems unsure. Okay, hold on. Oh, okay. Right, my goddamn face with that. Okay, so you got Tass above the law. A shot in the dark could come back to haunt you with the long arm of the law ever extending, whether it holds a gun or olive branch at the end is up to you. Laura lied to the cop about the accident on the road. I mean, did we really lie? I mean...
Sir?
We don't know exactly what happened.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
And why am I doing all the talking? I'm the fucking passenger. I mean, I understand that I'm in control of this character, but fucking my boyfriend should be doing something. Jesus. Why is my window rolled back up?
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I mean, we are heading to camp and we're lost, so maybe he knows where we can go.
We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
That's not the creepiest thing anyone could fucking say to you.
It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Fuck no.
Do you respect, sir? Why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because yeah. I told you to go to the motel.
Oh.
Okay, I just don't understand.
Got it.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Police brutality.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't
gonna
mind
beat the shit out of me.
Vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Dude, why do I gotta step out the vehicle for that, though?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
I don't know why I had to step out of the car, show him the map so he could show me where to go, where he can just clearly just fucking do it right there.
Okay. So, we...
Why?
Are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
You know what he reminds me of? Is the cop from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, who isn't really a cop, but he's acting like a cop. That's where I get the feeling from this guy. He's not really a cop, but he's acting like a cop.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
I mean, doesn't even want a statement, doesn't want nothing. Didn't even ask for IDs.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
To make sure we go where we're supposed to go? I mean, Max didn't really help out at all. We'll just say we're annoyed.
Thanks
fuck
for
him.
All your help, though, back there.
What is that supposed to mean?
You were shaking like a broken washing machine. I could have used a little backup.
The fuck you mean? You didn't say a goddamn thing.
Well, I'm
why am I the passenger having likeable. Fucking explain her actions?
Get back on the road.
Yes.
And this is my boyfriend.
Encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
Oh, my ears itchy.
Oh, kind of tricked him into showing.
I don't really... I mean, he kind of pointed it in an area, but... I really not sure how she
really
tricked them.
I listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel.
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
I mean, ma'am's saying it's not really a bad thing because of a thing of respect. He could have called you a stupid ass bitch. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp, established 1953. June 25th.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Can't even fucking talk to the guy?
Hello?
Should've just gone to the hotel.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Okay. I guess I'll try knocking again. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna do.
Is anybody home?
No. So summer camp's only a month? It said June. It said June 25th. So summer camp's only a month. That seems... not really... Ooh, what? Oh. Shammer that in there? No. Okay. This doesn't really seem like a long time for summer camp, but I thought summer camp would be the summer. Well, I wonder where it's telling me to fucking go. Can't be that big yellow fucking door at the end of that fucking underpass of the fucking cabin. Can't be that area, Jesus. Dude, it's making sure. Oh my god. It's making sure it's in the fucking scope of things. So it doesn't kill you, make you stronger.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I mean, I've only been playing video games for I don't know how many fucking years, 30 years or something. That's not obvious at all. Nope. I mean, even light is shining down upon it. It's over here. Is there anything over here? Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm blocked in. I guess I have to go through the big yellow fucking door.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Hey, you ready to roll?
Yeah, dude, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Fuck that. Look, even that yellow. Look, I mean, you could just see the yellow door from anywhere. Oh my god. Can I get in the car? Guess I have to go to the fucking yellow door. It's not obvious. Is that another naked person?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
And of course, when our boyfriend looks, there's gonna be fucking, what, nobody there? Now, I mean... Do we still go into the creepy fucking basement?
Okay.
Of course we do. Okay. Why not? We're gonna take the hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
Who cares if it's fucking loud? We're in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Wow, that was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still not in control. Okay. Why does he look all funny? He's like...
Hello?
Like he's shrugging. Like he's... What the fuck's he doing?
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
How'd the hammer get there?
Be careful.
Nope, no one here. Let's go.
I'm just... You know, I'm scoping it out.
No one's here? Huh. I guess leaving is not an option. Okay, so I mean, it's obviously making me go there. Bloodied collar. The bloody collar looks like it's too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Who the fuck is Ian? That's when you know it's time to fucking go.
Max?
No. There's no calling Max. It's just time to... Time to fucking hit the old dusty trail. Get on over to that fucking motel. Get the fuck out of here.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night. Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max?
The naked man jumped out at him.
Max!
See, if you had just left the moment you saw them fucking ribs, this probably never would have happened.
This what?
And holy shit, he's... bleeding like a fucking faucet.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
You can't leave him behind. That's a dick move. That's a dick move. Oh, path chosen. Let's take a look at the path. Oh, let's camp. Built as a central hub of Hacketts Quarry summer camp. The lodge is where campers congregate for meals, lessons, and indoor activities. It's also home to our nurses station just in case of any unlikely bumps and bruises. And then we have paths. Laura and
It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought.
Oh, she's just reading what I just fucking read earlier. Talk about repeating. Jesus.
Don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
Please do. Look at her face. Looks all angry and shit.
This is what might come to pass. A possible future. A path yet unchosen. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and...
Okay, so if I... So if we get the cards, pretty much she'll let us look into the future of possible things that may or may not come to pass.
Help me.
Okay.
And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I will try to remember that. Thank you. We are actually going to end the episode. I just want to see what if they're going to show a date. Hacketts Quarry Forever, Chapter 1. I just want to see a date because Max and whatever her name is. Who was I? Well, whatever. It was June 25th, so. I just want to know what the date is. So the kids are now leaving.
Ladies.
August 22nd.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry Forever.
Damn. I feel like you would have been already back at school. Fuck, your face is so close to me. Jesus. I thought I did all the camp stuff. Oh. Okay. Campers bunk together in the camp cabin, supervised by our team of helpful counselors. The large tree that stands tall in the middle of the cabin symbolizes the growth of all of our campers at Hackett's Quarry and their journey into blossoming Hacketeers. All right, you guys, this is where we're going to end the episode for today. When we come back, we'll continue on with chapter one of Hackett's Quarry Forever. Go ahead and like and subscribe. We definitely do appreciate it. Hope you guys are enjoying it. And I will see you guys all in the next episode. Bye-bye.